Welcome students in the first class of this session. Before starting the class, I will ask you few questions. Here we go. Firstly, what did you eat at home today? Did you eat the same kind of food yesterday and today? You probably has eaten something out of chapati, vegetable, rice, fish curry or something else. We all eat different kind of foods at different time, isn't it? Today, our topic is food. Where does it come from? Let's explore more about it. Our first topic is food variety. People in India eat this kind of food and people in other countries have different cuisines. There seems to be so much variety in food that we eat, which varies from region to region, culture to culture, and even food we eat depends on the weather or climate. So, our second topic is, what are these food items made of? There is variety of food items, so it's obvious that different things would be used to prepare them. I will make it simple for you. Take example of rice. Now tell what we use to make it. I know it's too easy. You will simply say that water and rice. So, the content in the food item, or we can say that the things used to make a food item, are known as ingredients. Now, tell me, what ingredient are used to prepare vegetable curry? You can simply tell it. Now, our third topic is sources of food material. Now, all of you understand what ingredients are. If I will ask ingredients of kheer, we can easily tell milk, rice and sugar. Let's make it a bit difficult. Tell me, what is the source of milk? If your answer is shop, then you are wrong. If you are going to say that the milk ATM van in your locality with the song Achho Re Achho is source of milk, then you are totally wrong. Source of milk are animals like cow, buffalo and goat. We get food items like milk, egg and meat from animals. So such kind of animal which provide you milk, egg, meat, they are called animal source for food. Similarly, vegetable and fruits are obtained from plants. Plants provide us a variety of vegetables and fruits. Okay students, you must be clear about the ingredients and different kind of food and the sources. Now, that's all for today. You must have learned many new things today. Now, this is your assignment for today. You have to answer these two questions. The first is, you have to write the name of 6 food items with their ingredients. Secondly, you have to prepare table 1.3 in your notebooks. So students, you can ask your queries in comment section or in your class WhatsApp group. You must tell what you learned today. For that, you can send your voice messages in the class WhatsApp group.